Yesterday was a dream, tomorrow is a vision. But today, Well-Live makes every yesterday a dream of happiness and every tomorrow a vision of hope. Carrying the same vision, we, the Well-Care family, successfully completed 21 glorious and tremendous years of existence. Let's begin the program. From a pharmacist to all the pharmacists, happy World Pharmacist Day.
We feel honored to have with us today in this function Mr. Ashraf KP, the Managing Director of Alivi Medical Center and Well-Care Pharmacy, who hardly needs any introduction. The man of distinct vision and fountainhead of illuminating ideas, an idol of knowledge and experience and inspiration to all of us.
Sir, you have made us proud by your hard work and achievements. I would like to request you, sir, a step forward to give us your precious words and message.
Good day to all of you. Today we observe the World Pharmacist Day. We explore into the fundamental role of the pharmacist plays in the community across the world. Their commitment to improving health and well-being for all across the world. The fine standard of care and trust expand in the role of our pharmacist plays among us. They play the role of primary point of care around the world. The growth of misinformation or mixture of information clouds the patient to understand his or her condition. We associated with Qatar University College of Pharmacy. We have been over these years training and guiding young and promising students of this prestigious institution and making them understand the great responsibility and the impact of the course undertaken by them. Hence, I conclude with this year World Pharmacist Day theme, Pharmacy Always Trusted for Your Health, which focus on trust, which has always been a central part of all human relationship and a fundamental element of the society. And share my wishes to all pharmacist fraternity of the world. Happy World Pharmacist Day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words. We together promise you that all your hard work and struggles will not go in vain.
Now let's invite the most distinguished personality, our chairman, Mr. Mukhtar, an excellent orator, to address the audience.
Assalamu alaikum. On this occasion and of World Pharmacist Day, I would like to take this opportunity to appreciate all our pharmacists at Well-Care and celebrate the great profession. I was reading through an article and was happy to read the pharmacists are among the top 5 most trusted professions based on a survey conducted. And this actually very true. Pharmacists have built trust in their profession by playing an important role in the development of medicine. For instance, the pandemic would see no end if COVID vaccines were not developed. There is a close collaboration that pharmacists have with the patients, which may not be very visible, but is a very vital one. Once again, I appreciate all the efforts taken by pharmacist. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your enlightened words that will always enshrine in our hearts. Now, it's our proud privilege to have our guest of honor, His Excellency Dr. Deepak Mittal, Ambassador of India to Qatar, to enrich us with his valuable words.
On the occasion of the World Pharmacist Day, my greetings to all the fellow pharmacists. On this occasion, it is really a wonderful theme that I understand is about pharmacy, trusted friend. Certainly, I think the past COVID has shown how pharmacy and the pharmacists have been contributing immensely in dealing with the challenge of the COVID. Selflessly, you have been true COVID warriors. My best wishes and greeting to you on this wonderful day, and may you all contribute to good health. All pharmacists here in Qatar have a special role to contribute to the health security in the country, as also to the health security of the residents, including the Indian community here in Qatar. You have been doing a great work. I commend you for the same too. All the best. God bless you. Stay strong, stay healthy, and we all will come out of the COVID soon. Thank you.
Thank you for your words, and on behalf of everyone, I appreciate the time you took to address us.
Next, we look forward for the presence of Sheikh Abdullah Nasser Abdullah Ahmed Al Thani.
I wish everyone and all the pharmacies a happy World Pharmacist Day.
It was a pleasure to have you, sir. Thank you for your valuable words.
Now, let's all join together to hear the voices of our colleagues led by Ms. Luchi and team to pour their magical voices.
Wow, that was a great performance from Madam Lucci and team. Thank you team for your wonderful performance.
Now I invite Mr. Abdul Rahman EP, Managing Director of Carentel Group, to address the gathering.
September 25th, World Pharmacist Day. And this year's theme is Pharmacy Always Trusted for Your Health. Pharmacy is the only place anybody can come and get a consultation free of charge. And in the profession pharmacist, there are two words. One is pharm and the other one is assist. And of course, every pharmacist is there to assist the needy. The care we can trust. We at WellCare provide all the care from the heart and with utmost care. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
The next dignitary to honor us with his presence is Dr. Magwai, Associate Professor and Associate Dean, Academic Affairs from Qatar University.
In the occasion of the World Pharmacist Day, I would like to re-emphasize the important role that the pharmacist is playing in the community. Pharmacists are considered one of the most accessible and trusted healthcare professionals. The pharmacist's job is not only limited to medication dispensing or preparation, but it also includes ensuring that the patient is receiving the best treatment, the most effective and the safest treatment in order to achieve the best health outcomes. The pharmacist's job also includes provision of health promotion and preventative services in addition to pharmaceutical care services. Today, I would like to salute all the pharmacists in Qatar, in the region and in the world, working in the different healthcare sectors, in the community, in the primary healthcare sector, or in hospitals, for their commitment and perseverance, and for their tremendous contribution to the healthcare society, especially during the COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you for every single pharmacist. And special thanks for WellCare pharmacists who are exerting remarkable efforts in developing the pharmacy workforce through precepting Qatar University College of Pharmacy students and ensuring they are competent and ready to practice in order to meet the world's healthcare needs and expectations. Wish you the best and happy World Pharmacist Day 2021. Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor, for your appreciation, and your words are quite motivating. Thank you once again.
Next, we look forward for the presence of Mr. Jean, Dean, School of Health Science, CNAQ.
Pharmacists perform a vital role in healthcare. They advise and educate patients and other healthcare professionals about medications. Patients benefit from improved medication therapy, drug adherence, and take responsible action to improve their health due to the work of pharmacists. The WellCare Pharmacy Group is one of the largest in Qatar, with over 80 branches across the country. They are celebrating their 21st anniversary this year and have contributed to the development of the healthcare system. In addition, they have served as valuable partners to provide CNAQ and School of Health Sciences students important community pharmacy clinical training sites. This is essential training for the students to complete their academic requirements. They have provided clinical sites since 2008 and are one of our oldest and most important community pharmacy clinical partners. I would like to thank them for their contributions and support and wish them all the best and continued success in the future on this World Pharmacist Day.
It was a pleasure to have you, sir. Thank you for your valuable time and words.
Let's now hear from Mr. Norman from CNAQ.
Hello, my name is Norman Wang. I'm an instructor at the pharmacy program at the College of North Atlantic. September 25th is World Pharmacist Day, and the theme for this is Pharmacy, Always Trusted for Your Health. This is really appropriate because pharmacists are the drug information specialists, and we know the most about medications and how they're best used to get the best results. Pharmacists also can give great education to patients, so patients can take more responsibility for improving their own health. This year is also the 21st anniversary of the WellCare Pharmacy Group. They've been making big contributions towards improving healthcare in Qatar. In addition to this, they've been partners with the pharmacy program for over 12 years in providing clinical sites for our students to be able to get the really necessary experience in community pharmacy that's required as part of their program requirements. I'd like to congratulate and give best wishes to all the pharmacists at WellCare Pharmacy Group and all the staff there. And I'd like to wish them continued success for the future, for growing and continuing to make big contributions to the country.
Thank you, Mr. Norman, for your warm wishes.
Now, hold on your breath. It's our Gladson and team to give a group song and open our ears wider with a dynamic performance.
Kalundu kaiyil varu வாய தட்டி ஒரு முத்தசி பட்டு சொல்லி குஞ்சோளே குவாளி மாவுண்டு சஞ்சாடு பச்சைக்காரிக்காய தட்டி ஒரு முத்தசி பட்டு சொல்லி குஞ்சோளே குவாளி மாவுண்டு சஞ்சாடு வெள்ளரி பிஞ்சு போதும் சும்மா கள்ள கண்ணீர் ஒழுக்கி தக்காளி பப்பாளி அச்சிங்க மச்சிங்க பிச்சிங்கையோடு பிச்ச நடந்து சுங்கி கொஞ்சோடு கும்பாளி மாமுடி சாஞ்சாடு கொஞ்சோடு கும்பாளி
That was incredible. Awesome performance. Thank you, mates.
May I now invite Dr. Imad from Pharmacy and Drug Control Department to deliver his experience and pleasure with us. Please take on the podium, sir.
Hi, everyone. My name is Imad. I work in the Ministry of Public Health, Pharmacy and Drug Control Department. On this special occasion, I would like to wish all my colleagues a happy World Pharmacist Day. I wish all the pharmacists in the state of Qatar, especially WellCare Group, a happy World Pharmacist Day. I urge you all to continue your trusted service for our community in the state of Qatar and all over the world. I wish you a happy day. Thank you all.
Thank you, Doctor, for your wishes. Now, it's time to call on to the podium Mr. Babu Raj, who is the President of ICC under the aegis of Indian Embassy, to share some words with us.
First of all, I appreciate the team effort of WellCare Group for celebrating World Pharmacist Day. On behalf of Indian Cultural Center, I congratulate the team for this good effort. Especially in this pandemic, this is all too difficult. I know last 2 years, about 1 year and 8 months, including the pharmacists and other health workers, are suffering a lot to support the people. The pharmacy means they are the most trusted people for our health. Without a pharmacist, we can't imagine how we will go forward, because that is the main trust a patient is getting. Even it is prescribed by a doctor, but still we have to believe the pharmacist, that the trust. So I congratulate again for the team of WellCare Group for this very great initiative Thank you very much for inviting me to part of it.
Thank you, sir, for your words of wisdom. We are excited to hear some words from Mr. Ziad Usman, President ICBF under the aegis of Embassy of India. Please take on the stage, sir.
Assalamu alaikum. I wish all the pharmacists at WellCare Group and others around the world a happy World Pharmacist Day. All professionals play a vital role in our society, and one such pivotal role is that of a pharmacist. A well-stocked pharmacy is of great importance to someone who is sick. Getting access to medicines prescribed or over the counter without hassles is valuable. I would like to wish the very best to all our frontline workers for their relentless service to the society. A special mention to WellCare Group for having 75 outlets in Qatar, which makes it easily accessible for the customers, and also their online pharmacy, which started 3 years ago and turned out to be a blessing during the COVID pandemic. Wishing all the very best to WellCare Group and happy World Pharmacist Day. Thank you.
Thank you for your encouraging speech, sir. We are pleased to invite Mr. Jaffer, President of IPBC under Embassy of India, to share your thoughts with us.
Pharmacist Day is observed across the world on 25th of September. This day is celebrated by pharmacists to promote their commitment to organize activities and advocate for the role of pharmacists in improving healthcare in all parts of the world. This year's theme is Always Trusted for Your Health. WellCare Pharmacies are one of the leading network of retail pharmacies in Qatar with more than 20 years of experience in healthcare services. IBPC wishes WellCare Pharmacy and their family all the very best for their services on this World Pharmacist Day. Thank you.
Thank you for your appreciation, sir. We feel overwhelmed.
Without taking much of your time, let's call on a talented team to come up with a rocking dance performance.
Ni ni sa sa sa, sari ni sa sa sa.
Ni sari re ma ma pa pa ni do ba ma pa ni sari.
Ni sari ni da pa ni da pa ma ga re ma ga sa ni sa. மயிலாய் பறந்துவா மழவில்லு தோல்கும் என்னழகே கனிவாய் பொழிஞ்சுதா மணி பேலியொன்னு நீயருகே
கீழில்லம் காவுகள் தாண்டி என்னையுள்ளில் நீ கூடனையும்
என் மாரில் சேர்ந்து மயங்கான் ஏழு வர்ணமும் நீ அணியும்
நீலராவுகளும் நீ குளிரும் பகரம் ஞான நல்கும்
ஆறுமாறும் அறியாதொரு நாள் ஹிருதயம் நீ கவரும்
performance from our team. Thank you, mates, for setting stage on fire. Ladies and gentlemen, We rarely get this kind of opportunity to listen to the words of great personalities. And in that line, now we have Dr. Mohan Thomas, President of Indian Sports Center, AGES, Indian Embassy, to have his speech.
International Pharmaceutical Federation was established in 1912 in Turkey, Istanbul. To commemorate this, the world is celebrating the International Pharmacy Day on 25th September every year. As you know, pharmacists are an important part of medical practice. The circle of medical practice can never be completed without the role, an important role, the pharmacists play. They are the auditors of doctors' perceptions. They do a great role in identifying that the patient gets the right medicine at the right dose. Their suggestions always support the treating physician. In Doha, the Pharmaceutical Association is active and is led by great personalities. I take this opportunity on behalf of myself, Indian Doctors Club, and Indian Sports Center to wish everyone a great International Pharmacist Day. Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor, for making such a thought-provoking speech.
Now I call upon Dr. Abdul Rauf, Assistant Director of Pharmacy Services, Hamad Medical Corporations.
Hi, good morning everyone. Assalamu alaikum. I'm Abdul Rauf, Assistant Director of Pharmacy Services, HMC Qatar. I would like to appreciate all the pharmacists on this day around the world for their dedication, for their excellent commitment towards our profession and also in advancing our profession. I would definitely appreciate each and every pharmacist who's been working for COVID, who've been dedicating their life for many other things. And I would wish all the pharmacists a very, very happy Pharmacist Day.
Thank you, sir, for sharing your views on the World Pharmacist Day. Now I invite Dr. Osam Al-Qasim, Assistant Director, Hamad Medical Corporation, to share a few words on the occasion of World Pharmacist Day.
Assalamu alaikum. This is Osam Al-Qasim, Assistant Director at Hamad Medical Corporations. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all pharmacists in Qatar and worldwide for their contribution to healthcare system. Wish you all a happy Pharmacy Day.
Thank you, Dr. Osama. Those were inspiring words.
Now I invite Dr. Benny Thomas, Clinical Pharmacist, Hamad Medical Corporation, to share a few words.
Hi, greetings to all pharmacy professionals. I am Benny Thomas, Clinical Pharmacy Specialist, Hamad Medical Corporation, Qatar. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all pharmacy professionals for their hard work and contribution to the global healthcare system. Your contribution to the global pandemic is really praiseworthy. You are an integral part of the healthcare fraternity. Thank you once again. Happy Pharmacist Day. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Benny, for such inspiring quotes. Let's move forward and get ready to listen to the voices of Anila and Najil. I invite Anila and Najil to take on the stage and mesmerize us with their wonderful performance.
Thank you.
ஜீவன் கொண்டு தெய்வம் வாய்ந்து வந்ததோ
lovely performance. How captivating. The tone of music is still tingling the ears. Keep it up, mates.
Now, let me introduce Mr. Jaffer, the president of KPFQ, to have his words.
Myself, president of Kerala Pharmacist Forum Qatar, hereby congratulate all the pharmacists working in WellCare Group and around us on the occasion of World Pharmacist Day 2021. I came to know that WellCare Group is celebrating World Pharmacist Day this year in a wide way. I also remember pharmacists, those who are serving the community in remote areas as well as in hospitals, ICUs and community pharmacies, those who are the easy, accessible healthcare worker to the community. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Jaffer.
Now, let's invite our operation manager, Mr. Mohammed Farooq, to share a few words with us.
On this wonderful day, as a fellow pharmacist, I took this opportunity to salute the pharmacy fraternity across the world, especially my team of pharmacists at WellCare Pharmacies, as we continue to battle COVID-19 and play an ever-important role of a guide, a counselor, and the most important of all, trusted care-providing frontline warriors. Wishing you all a very happy World Pharmacist Day. Today, as we celebrate the World Pharmacist Day, we dive into the important role of pharmacists in the community, our commitment in improving the health and well-being across the world. In this modern age, the information on any subject is available at a single touch. The growth of misinformation or the mixture of information may cloud the patient to understand their condition. But we the pharmacist are the real drug information experts, and we know the most appropriate medication use for the best results. So the role of each pharmacist in patient education is vital, as we help to organize, correct, scientifically guide them and help them to approach any healthcare condition in a methodological way, making the patient cognize the need of an appropriate regimen of the medication and the lifestyle modification. The continued modernization of profession and the proliferation of community pharmacy and the standardization of pharmacy practice have been a major boon to the role of pharmacist. The importance of pharmacists in our society has been more prominent in the recent days as we struggle through globally impacted pandemic. We can see the importance given to the healthcare professions in the state of Qatar, and we appreciate the WellCare pharmacists for their role in providing and improving a quality life for the community. We are proud to have partnered with a prominent educational institution in Qatar in sharing and molding the future pharmacists to act as a beacon of hope in the society. The FIP has been selected an apt theme for this year, Pharmacy Always Trusted for Your Health, which professes and endures the pharmacist as a trusted partner for health. On this wonderful day, as a fellow pharmacist, I took this opportunity to salute the pharmacy fraternity across the world, and especially my team of pharmacists at WellCare Pharmacies, as we continue to battle the COVID-19, for playing an ever important role of guide, a counselor, and the most important of all, a trusted care providing frontline warriors. Wishing you all a happy World Pharmacist Day.
Thank you, sir, for inspiring us with your words.
Now, I invite Mr. Uday Kumar, CEO of Alivia Medical Center, to share some words with us.
Hi. On behalf of World Pharmacist Day 2021, I wish all my pharmacy colleagues a happy, healthy and safe World Pharmacist Day. On this precious occasion, I would like to thank all the pharmacists of Qatar and rest of the world for your wonderful sacrifice and dedicated work during the COVID pandemic. Thank you all.
Thank you, Mr. Uday Kumar, for your valuable words. We call upon Mr. Vyas, Manager Pharmacy Academics, onto the stage to share his voice to the crowd.
Hello, I am SK Vyas. I am a pharmacist and working as a Manager of Pharmacy Academics for WellCare Pharmacists in Qatar. I wish all the pharmacist fraternity a great World Pharmacist Day. The theme of this year's World Pharmacist Day on 25th September 2021 is Pharmacy Always Trusted for Your Health. The tagline of WellCare Pharmacies is The Care You Can Trust. So trust is the core theme focus this year, but it is an eternal concept. Trust is a central part of all human relationships and a fundamental element to healthcare. There is a significant association between trust in healthcare professionals and health outcomes for patients. Human beings reported greater satisfaction with treatment, showed more beneficial health behaviors and fewer symptoms, and experienced improved quality of life when they had higher trust in their healthcare professionals. For many years, pharmacists have continuously been named among the top 5 most trusted professionals in various national surveys. Have we ever thought why we are so much trusted? It is because we have displayed the 3 elements of trust: positive relationships, expertise, and consistency. Many patient-pharmacist relationships are grounded in trust built over time. The public trust our advice. Trust is a reservoir of goodwill for future use, and pharmacy has built up a big reservoir over many years of caring and excellent practice. Let us all join together on 25th September to show our appreciation for the trust the world has deposited in our profession. Once again, happy World Pharmacist Day.
Thank you, Mr. Vyas, for your valuable words.
Now, we are extending our warm pleasure to invite our Director of Alivia Medical Center, Dr. Vijay Vishnu Prasad, to enrich us with his speech.
A very good day, everyone. September 25th, that is the World Pharmacy Day. A day that is dedicated to celebrate and appreciate the work done by all the pharmacists around the world. We all know that health is the most precious possession any individual can have, and a pharmacist is the most accessible healthcare personnel in this regard. They actually form a major bridge between the doctors and the patients at all levels, and they form a major source of trusted information so that it is shared not only to the patient but also to all healthcare professionals. Whether it is a flu, cold, cough, a dedicated pharmacist will be there at your doorstep delivering their services. So during these COVID times, the role of pharmacists is multifold, and since pharmacy is an essential healthcare service, they have been working day and night to ensure that everyone is safe and that medicines are supplied to everyone whenever it is in need. It is important to appreciate the work that they do during this main hour. Our WellCare Pharmacy is entering into its 21st year, and on this special day, I take this gratitude to wish all the pharmacists around the world and all my fellow pharmacists in WellCare a very, very happy World Pharmacy Day for their dedicated service to humanity. And thank you, everyone. Keep up your good services. Cheers.
Those were really admiring words. Thank you, Doctor. Now I invite Mr. Srinath, Manager, WellCare Trading, to share a few words.
Hi all, greetings. Today we are celebrating World Pharmacist Day 2021. The slogan for Pharmacist Day 2021 is "Pharmacy always trusted for your health," and it's having a wide meaning in our social responsibility and credibility areas. More than it's played in an important role during COVID outbreak for immunizing, supporting, counseling and inventing new molecules to surrounding community. And it's a divine profession by serving maximum needy patients and community. As a pharmacist, we all are having a wide opportunities and scope of practice. Nowadays, pharmacists are having a wide scope and spreaded into marketing, sales, research, retailing, patient counseling, education and many another essential fields. It's a profession with a great mental satisfaction and social commitment. Happy Pharmacist Day to all of you.
Thank you, Srinath, for your wonderful words.
Last but not the least, here is Mr. Najil coming up with a solo performance.
काशी के दिन ये सभी आए, वक्त दा पल पल दम जाए, सामने बस तुम ही रहो कर उम्र गुजर जाए। ओ दा पल पल दम जाए, प्यार रुक ना पाए जाए, सांस ठहर जाए। ओ ओ ओ ओ तुझे देख कर तुझे सोच कर मैंने जो पल दिया था, उसे दिल के ही किसी कोन में बस कैद कर लिया था। कुछ और लम्हे तुमसे मिले तो दुनिया सवर जाए। ओ पर किसी मोड़ पर मुझसे न रुट जाना। कैसा न होगी दिल मेरा टूटे और बिगड़ जाए। पल पल दम जाए, प्यार रुक ना पाए जाए, सांस ठहर जाए। ओ
Thank you, Mr. Nagel. That was a splendid performance. Marking the end of today's program, we thank the Honorable Chief Guest, dignitaries and our team. We heartily express our deep gratitude to all those who have made this event a grand success with their presence.